This is the first full day I've been here.
I thought you didn't bring it with you.
There she is.
You don't have to get real close. Please let me put my shades on first. I don't want anyone to look at me.
Daddy.
What'd you say?
I know I have a beautiful body, but you don't have to show it off so much. Oh, Dad! George, give me the camera. Let me show your body, see how it feels.
Next is this girl over here. We just interviewed for Revlon.
For Revlon?
Yes. Home Milwaukee. He thinks the taste is different. He thinks Bud Dry is better. He looks so happy. He's on vacation. See him? Just full of joy.
I'm on four different kind of medications.
What'd you say, lady?
George, go take a swim. Go jump in a pool. No lipstick or liner on.
What'd you say?
Huh? Oh God! Daddy, get away! Enough is enough. Go! Pick a smell. Go pick up my husband.
There's this happy guy right here, sitting there. Second day of vacation. Look at him. He's just one happy guy. Look at him. Just jumping with joy. Look at him.
Oh. I look cute.
Oops. Who's this guy? Wait a minute, let me focus in on this. Focus in on this. Okay, well, where'd you get that hat?
I borrowed it from Andy's clothes, so I don't have one to wear.
Oh, cheapskate won't give you one, huh?
Well, I've been promised here just recently.
Okay. All right.
I'm just borrowing for now, but I had to get it back.
Well, and there's, wait a minute, where'd she go? Wait a minute. Oh, there she is. Well, this is what made all this possible. She's the one responsible for this whole thing. You're responsible for this whole thing. Well, you had them. Yeah, I know.
She needs a hat too, George. She look nice.
There's where we're staying, right at that condo. Number 93. The back is right there. Two bedrooms three bedrooms upstairs, two baths, and a half bath downstairs. The kitchen, living room, dining room, wash and dryer. That's the front door. And over here we have tennis courts, and now we have, oh, there she is.
You just can't stay queen, can you?
This girl keeps coming in this
picture. I'm just too pretty. Is it just attracting the camera?
I don't know what to do. The camera just keeps attracting this girl. We're interviewing for a Revlon lady.
Oh, thank you.
And we're wondering, do you wear lipstick or you look like that all the time?
Oh, no, I don't have my eyeliner, my lip liner on.
You look like that all the time?
Is there something wrong? Is there a problem?
Wait a minute.
I was on the front of the cover, girl,
Mademoiselle. What was that?
Last, I was Mademoiselle Bunny, whatever
you were a bunny last month?
Daddy, go away. Go away.
You were a bunny?
Go away.
What were you last month?
What?
It's all right. It's morning. You can wake up now. Hey, wait a minute. Let me get a picture of this. Wait a minute.
I'm trying to figure out what drug I'm
on. Let me get a picture of this. Oh my gosh.
He needs
that. What's that new stuff they got out? Starts with an R.
I don't know. What did you use? And I won't use it.
Chris is on drugs. We don't know what kind, but he's on something.
I'm on about 4 or 5 minutes.
I know. You're looking at it like this. You're just looking out like.
Michael, did you jump in that pool?
I was watching him.
Good morning. Good morning.
The bathroom.
She took Eric to the bathroom.
Wait a minute now. Somebody's coming out of this room. I wonder what they were doing over there. Oh, wonder what they were doing. She comes. There's that other Revlon contestant. We're deciding between two of them here.
Oh, don't make us compete.
Of course, we might pick two of them. Here she comes.
I told you I'd be on Mademoiselle.
There's a little guy following. And believe it or not, I am part of this group, okay?
Who are you?
I'm the other one that's responsible for all this group. I got it. There's it. She doesn't look any different than she does when I married her.
Michael. Where's Michael?
Where is he?
Oh, he's in the bathroom. What's in the... There he is. God. Damn it. God. Hold it up, his bathing suit. Look at him, Mom. Look, oh, it's not all right. What's wrong, baby? He scared me to death. Scared me to death. I'm sleeping in the deep gray. That's it. In his life. Get away from me. I know I'm beautiful, but Lord.
Hey,
from
big one.
This is a father son talk. Let's see if he follows instructions.
Eric, come here.
Oh, number two son.
Your rose.
And our third contestant, this is our first contestant. That's our second contestant. Here's our third. This is our third contestant for Revlon.
Thank you. out of here. Don't throw one on me. Get out of here. No, don't throw that water on me with the cat. Get him, Pat. Get him. Don't you throw that water on me. I'm running with this camera now. He was trying to throw water on me, folks. Sorry for that little venture. I may have to bury him in the sand before this is over for trying that. I'm gonna get him good when I get him. I did. Wait a minute, where's his feet? Wait a minute, Michael, don't move. All right, don't move. I'm gonna take a video of you, okay? Don't move. Now, when I tell you, you can come up. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, now come up. Come on, start getting out. Start getting out now. Come on. Come on.
No, he don't need those glasses. Don't put it on. Yeah, he is. We'll never get the sand off of him. Lay down, Aaron. No, not that way. Lay your head. No, lay your head.
You got the key.
All right, get a picture of him. No, don't put glasses on. He missed Michael.
I said he did.
I have to get my
glasses.
I'm about ready for lunch myself. What time is it? Mom, my hands are knitting. Do you think Francis watching?
All right, Eric, come on out. Now, don't do his head. Don't do it in his hair. No. Michael, don't do it on his neck. Michael, what'd you tell? Michael, listen to me. Don't you do it on his hair again.
Yes, don't put it in his hair.
Now get him off that blanket. Get him off there. Slow down, Michael. Hello.
I said him in the
house. You said big feet. Mm-hmm. Right, you make them a little bit bigger than that, baby. Like crazy people, don't they?
It's
Here comes another one. Let's get this one way out here, guys. Ready? Watch this one. Look at him go. Make him work for his dinner.
Come on, you two-bit ducks.
Look at them all coming. Oh, that one had 8 weeks.
Well, that one.
Look at him. Damn, look. I caught that one midair. Let's get these big boys.
Oh, that was.
Look at him go. Mm-hmm. All right, Scraggler. Better go for it.
Scraggler.
Where's Eric?
Whoa, look at me. These are pigs. Whoa.
Large, these people are hating us. They're trying to fish, right? We're stirring the water, huh? Let me see a piece.
I'll take
Michael,
tell Grandpa I didn't have
Michael, tell me you like the cereal.
Grandpa's had chewing candy.
Tell me you like it. Say, mmm, good. Eric, you say, mmm, good. Say, mmm, good. Oh, excuse me. Hey, Sandra. Pat. Oh, put him back.
Did you get any of that?
No. Leaving Florida in the sunshine. I think this is the first people ever to leave Florida, not because of weather. Excuse me, Sandra, what's your reasons for leaving Florida a day early even though it's 90 degrees and perfect weather?
I miss my puppy.
Well, not good enough. And Mel, it hadn't rained a drop all week and we're leaving. What? Are you tired of, oh, let me see that ring in your nose then. Come here, let me get a shot of that nose.
I'd rather leave than the aggravation.
Yeah, well, I know that feeling.
It's easier, believe me. I'm a picture guy.
Well, I don't know, Dad, but it's well worth it to take pictures of people leaving Florida early.
I'm taking pictures of people leaving Florida early, Mom. I've heard of leaving Florida early because of rain, but here she is. Yes, folks, they're leaving early. Isn't that unreal? We're tired of Florida.
I missed my coffee.
I don't care. We're tired of Florida.
We're tired of the sun.
We hate sunshine. We hate the beach. Bye, y'all have fun in Georgia. Let's talk about the people that left early. She misses her dog. What do you think? Dad, let me ask your most favorite question. What's for dinner tonight?
Trying to get this swimming in.
Look at the camera. I trust you.
Loving children. Yeah.
He's low.
F-16.
What?
Yeah.
Chris, push it down. He wants to hide now.
Hey, say I'm falling and I can't get up. He's falling and he can't get up. Say I'm falling and I can't get up.
No, you can't. No.